Considering her 13th place finish in her lone NASCAR Xfinity Series start last season, driving for SS Greenlight Racing, some suggest she may benefit from redirecting her focus toward that series. If Deegan's poor performance persists, there's a real risk of losing her ride altogether, jeopardizing her NASCAR career,